The second benefit that enriches your life as it relates to the mention of Allah Ta'ala is that it removes the sadness, the worry, the stress, the depression, the grief that happens in the normal life cycle of a person. And that is a huge benefit. And Allah Ta'ala has said about that, قُلْ إِنَّ اللَّهَ يُضِلُّ مَنْ يَشَاءُ وَيَهْدِي إِلَيْهِ مَنْ أَنَابُ. Say, indeed Allah misleads whomever He wants, and He guides whomever He wants to Him. Those who repent, الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا. Who are those who repent? They're the ones who believe. And what else? وَتَطْمَئِنُّ قُلُوبُهُمْ بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ. They are the ones whose hearts find tranquility in the mention of Allah. أَلَا بِذِكْرِ اللَّهِ تَطْمَئِنُّ الْقُلُوبُ. Nay, it is with the mention of Allah that the hearts find tranquility. What's the opposite of serenity and tranquility? It's confusion, stress, depression, sadness, the feelings of wavering and, you know, not being settled. The heart races and you don't know why. But with the mention of Allah Ta'ala, the hearts of believing people find rest, relaxation, serenity, tama'nina, peace and tranquility. Walhamdulillah. That's from Surah Al-Ra'd. Those verses were number 27 through 29. Our second benefit is what? That it does away with the sadness, the stress, anxiety. That's the new word for this era, right? Anxiety. Anxiety disorders affect how many millions of people? Subhanallah. And the solution for the problem of the disruption of the heart and the mental states, you can say, the emotional states that people have, and they take chemical medicines and they spend thousands or even more on psychology and these kinds of things. The solution is that they've been created to worship Allah Ta'ala, and there's a huge part of their life that's missing. And their mental state, their emotional state now reflects a huge gap in something essential. And that's why they can't find rest or relaxation. We live around people who are tried with this, that they can't sleep at night. They're worrying about everything. Maybe a robber came in the house. Maybe this. Maybe it's going to rain and the roof will flood. Maybe their mind just goes crazy thinking about ihtimalat. They're overburdened. These are, for the majority, people who have left off the dhikr of Allah Ta'ala.